Hey, happy Sunday. I'm Chelsea from thestudentarchitect.com, where I create a variety of resources for architects and architecture students. If you're looking for more in-depth lessons to help you learn Revit, then I highly recommend checking out my Foundations of Revit course over at thestudentarchitect.com/classes. If at any point along the way you like what you see and find this video helpful, then make sure you hit that like button. And if you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and subscribe and make sure you turn on the bell so that you get notified when I post new videos. Now today I'm going to show you how to delete a room from a project within your Revit file. So let's say we have a floor plan of a project here, and let's say I accidentally added in a room, or maybe you had a couple of rooms that you merged together and you just want to delete one of those rooms. So let's add in an arbitrary room here, just call it room, and we're going to hit okay. It's saying that we have a redundant room here. If I hit delete here on the tag, it's going to say that the tag was deleted, but the room is still there. If I click on the room area here and hit delete, it's saying that the room was deleted from the model views, but it still remains in the project. So what we need to do here is create a schedule. That's the only way to delete a room from a project. So let's go to view, schedules, schedule our quantities. We'll hit R on the keyboard to jump down to rooms. And we'll create a room schedule. We want we can add the area and we can add the name, whatever we want here. Hit okay. And let's just enlarge this a little bit. So the room that we put in that we don't actually need is just called room. So all I need to do is select that row there and hit delete. It's saying it will delete the selected room and any associated room tags. So I'm actually going to hit cancel right now. If there were a couple of rooms that you wanted to delete at the same time, you could either just do a cross selection here and hit delete. It's going to delete all five of them. I'm going to hit cancel, or you can click and hit your shift key to select multiple in a row and hit delete. Now let's just do that for the one room here. Going to hit delete and hit okay. And now that room has officially been deleted from the project. I hope that you found this video helpful, and if you did, please hit that like button. And if you haven't subscribed yet, again, just go ahead and subscribe and make sure you turn on the bell so that you get notified when new videos come out. If you want more in-depth lessons to help you learn Revit, then go ahead and check out my Foundations of Revit course over at thestudentarchitect.com/classes. I hope you have a great day, and I'll see you next Sunday.